Martians invaded the Indus Valley. They invaded it in the 500s BC. Alexander invaded India in 321 BC. His soldiers were tired and just wanted to leave. Chandragupta Maurya ruled in 321 BC. He created the Mayan dynasty. He needed a strong army and a good spy system too. He set up postal systems so the others could tell him news, yeah. The battle scars of Alexander's soldiers led to India's first great empire. Chandragupta Maurya was an Indian prince who conquered area in the Ganges River Valley. They could have had it all, the Mayan dynasty. Chandragupta created the Mayan dynasty. Many historians think there was a greatest king. A star will rule from 273 to 232 BC. He was history's first great Buddhist king. Strong military leader, but he came to hate bloodshed. He made a vow when he saw the dead and wounded. He built hospitals for people and animals too. Roads built for easier trade and put shelters and shade trees through. The battle scars of Alexander's soldiers led to India's first great empire. Chandragupta Maurya was an Indian prince who conquered in the Ganges River Valley. They could have had it all, the Mayan dynasty, if only they didn't fall in 180 BBC. They could have had it all, the Mayan dynasty, if only they didn't fall. A scroll was sent many teachers throughout all the land. He allowed his Hindu subjects to practice their religion. The scroll died in 232 BC. The kings who followed weren't good in the empire grew weak. They turned people against them. They force merchants to pay heavy taxes, yeah. And they see heaven's cross for themselves. They could have had it all.